This is the elevator at the Erie Canal Court Hotel. These are Otis Jet 2s. You can see the Otis logo. Let's go up to 4. This one doesn't have a voice.
Does not.
No. Stop pointing the camera, please. Hey, stop tickling me. The capacity is 1,000 kilos, 30 persons, built in 2005. 16 years ago. That indicator is so glitchy. The voice is coming back. Here we are at 4, it's got the voice fixtures, floor directory, back down to 0, switch lifts, it's got the LED light fixtures up in the ceiling, look at better UC hay now. Here we are at 0. There's a poster up the sign. If you want to read it, go ahead and pause. Now, let's call this lift. I think it's old restaurant that opens up the rear door. It's coming down now. Here it is at 0 again. You can see the Otis logo again, just like the other one. So we just have the light bulb burned down in this at the other bulb. So they have the 6A capacity. And they have the blue indicator. Oh, it didn't sound good. Here we are at 4 again. It's got the floor directory again. It's got the poster up on the sign. Back down to 0. Rear door, which is opens up the restaurant. 2 sets of fixtures. 2 sets of indicators. Oh dear. Didn't sound good. Here we are, back down at 0 again.
Doors opening.
Now we can exit the elevator.
Please select your floor.
Doors. There goes, and let's go to the other elevator.